By the way, this DVD is from 2017, and it does not have the Walt Disney Entertainment logo at the beginning, just giving you proof. Got this movie at Game Exchange, by the way.